everything they got. Do we want to engage with maximum speed, neutralize the shooters, and then move on to our objective? There's two things I want you to keep in mind. Number one, I chose you for this squad because you are the most fearsome warriors on the planet. And number two, you go out there, you do your job, and you take them down. Everyone, and I mean everyone. Nannies and petties at the mall. Later on today.
Oh yeah, that's moms that come out to support the kids.
So there seem to be more moms than kids. Way more moms.
Yeah, it's a big soccer team.
Let's go, girls!
So your intel was spot on. That Damocles 7 EMP weapon that went missing in the Gulf, arms dealers from the Liberation Front have it in Berlin. This thing could wipe out an entire electric. Lights, power, instant stone age.
Chloe, Maya, you can't let her run by you like that. Let's go, let's go.
Call the Class 4 WMD. Do you have any idea what's at stake here?
Yes, I know exactly what is at stake here, okay? If the pink butterflies beat my red dragons, that means we lose a championship. Which means I have 20 little girls who are crying, and that's not a good thing. Which then means I have to spend a lot of time in ice cream shops and a lot of time at Tay Tay concerts. Taylor Swift. Gotta be shit. Get it together.
Let's go, man.
We need you to do this. A lot of lives at stake. I need to be clear here. The U.S. government cannot sanction this operation in any way. You're on your own. Hey, this thing goes sideways. You don't just get burned. You go to prison. There's nothing we can do to get you out.
Let me tell you something. The only thing that I love more than saving lives is my daughter. So you don't shut up with this government bullshit right now and start showing some team spirit and respect for the Red Dragons. I'm gonna have all 20 of them line up and kick you right in the tay-tay.
Go Dragons!
Say it.
Go Dragons!
Go Dragons.